Motor Caballero 2017, Fantic Motor has decided to bring back the iconic Caballero. This bike will be available in three engine sizes, 125, 250 and 500. The 500 engine is made by one of the biggest engine producers in Asia, Zongshan, and it will have an output of about 45 hp. The tank is very similar to the one of the 70s. There's a 19-inch spoked rim, round-shaped front light, upside-down front fork and a big Brembo braking system.